Sutter trying to catch up to it. He's checked by Brewer. Under three to go here in the third. Works free to the point. McBean with it. Rose to get blocked by St. Louis. Can he get to it? He does. Does he have an angle to cut it on Ward? The play whistled down because we've got Brewer and Sutter dropping the gloves. And Brewer coming in with some rights as they tumble to the ice. St. Louis was set to knife in off the wing, but play halted for this battle behind the play.
I think that might be the first fight we've seen with these two teams for a while. But why are they moving him to the respective dressing rooms? I know there's under 5 minutes remaining, 2:47 to be exact, but game isn't officially over yet. Take a look. There's the shot right by Sutter right there as he was coming out. He hit the Brewer from behind. And then this is when they, I think Brewer kind of hit that shield.
Boy, Sutter couldn't get to the ice fast enough, could he?